A woman walking along the tracks in central Bakersfield was struck and killed by a train this morning. Bakersfield police say that woman was struck on Espy Street between 30th and Q Streets just before 4 o'clock this morning. Union Pacific is leading up the investigation. The company says their train crew was not hurt in the incident. The woman has not been identified as of news time tonight.